Welcome to my lecture online. Today we're going to try and answer another one of your many questions. This particular question came from AnyWho268. How did you become so knowledgeable in so many subjects? And yes, it's not the first time that somebody asked me that question. Some of my students over the years have asked me that same question. How come you know so much about so many different things? Well, it probably boils down to the fact that I did a lot of reading, even as a small child. I learned how to read when I was about 5 years old, and ever since then, I couldn't get enough about reading books. I wanted to learn about everything. And as I got older, I would spend a lot of time in the library. I remember during my high school years, I spent weekends in the library studying things that had nothing to do with my classes in school. I just wanted to learn about everything I possibly could. I used to take out books and bring them home, and I remember that there was a maximum number of books I could take. I would ask, how many books can I take home? And I said, 14 is the maximum. So I'd go to the library, bring home 14 books, read them, bring them back, get another 14 books, and on. I would do that for years. I remember as a small child, we grew up rather poor, and we didn't have many books at home, but some of my friends, their parents had a little bit more money than we did, and they had encyclopedias. And I would go to their house, not to play with my friends, but to read the encyclopedias. And I would spend hours and hours, and all the encyclopedias out on the table, looking at different topics. I remember my grandparents had an encyclopedia set, and I used to spend time with them reading their encyclopedias, or read any of the books that they had. I just could not get enough reading. And so over time, I just amassed a lot of information and knowledge just by reading books, reading encyclopedias, and especially science books, books about astronomy and geography and the oceans and life and everything else. Always I thought was so extremely interesting. No wonder when I went to college that I chose physics as my field, because physics touches upon so many subjects. As I produce these videos with my wife, sometimes I do topics that I don't know anything about, and then I go and study up on it and go, wow, this is so fascinating. And then I do videos on it, and people think, whoa, he knows so much. No, I just learned it 5 minutes earlier before I did the video, perhaps, maybe not 5 minutes. And I hope I can live many more years to learn many more things, and hopefully I can, with my wife, produce many more videos about the new things I'll be learning in the future. Read as many books as you can, and that's where you gain most of your knowledge.